with her lately. Oh. Oh, she's got it bad.
What? What has she got?
Isn't it obvious? Ariel's in love.
Ariel? In love?
He loves me. He loves me not. He loves me.
I knew it!
If I had a world of my own, everything would be nonsense. Nothing would be what it is, because everything would be what it isn't. And contrariwise, what it is, it wouldn't be. And what it wouldn't be, it would. You see? Ow. In my world, you wouldn't say, meow. You'd say, yes, Miss Alice. Ow. Oh, but you would. You'd be just like people, Dinah. And all the other animals, too. Why, in my world, cats and rabbits would reside in fancy little houses and be dressed in shoes and hats and trousers. In a world of my own, all the flowers would have very extra special powers. They would sit and talk to me for hours when I'm lonely in a of my own. There'd be new birds, lots of nice and friendly howdy-do birds. Everyone would have a dozen bluebirds. Within that world of my own, I could listen to a babbling brook and hear a song that I could understand. I keep wishing it could be that way, because my world